When redirecting a tiger shark, one of the most important things is to keep your arm flat on the top of the head. Reaching underneath their nose like this can actually cause their mouth to naturally open. This is not an aggressive behavior at all, it's actually just a natural reflex that the shark has. And for this specific instance, I actually did that purposefully, so I was able to film it to show you guys.